Welcome to Two Doctors Homestead. My name is Daniel. Working outside today. So today we're going to build this. All right, we're going to build it right over there. So this is a cabinet for the new solar system we're putting in. So we're going to have a lot more videos on the solar system. But I want to start out. Of course, I've got to build the cabinet. So we're using 4x4s for the base. It's going to have to hold a lot of weight. Those batteries that we got are pretty heavy. So we're starting out with a cabinet. So first thing I'm going to do is put some posts in the ground. All right, so first step for placing the posts. It's important to mark where you're going to put your posts. And then measure off as many different points as you can. Try to get the posts evenly spaced. If you kind of get it wrong in the beginning, it's always going to be wrong. So make sure you're marking your posts and measuring out and getting your spot lined up. Love to hate on the auger, but man, it does the work. It really does the work for you. It works you out, but it does the work. All right, guys, these are my holes. They're all 18 inches deep. Good? Alright, so the cement has had a couple days to dry. It actually rained a little bit, so it was a good time to take a little break. The next part, you can do a lot of different ways, the part I'm going to do next, but I'm going for maximum strength. We get some high winds and it's going to hold a lot of weight, so I'm probably going to overkill it a little bit, but here we go. Thank you. Okay, as we get close to the end here, just working on the door. Of course, it's a nice 100 degree day, another one. Just putting some supports on the inside of the door. All right, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. We're wrapping up here. This is the solar shed. I'm gonna start putting in all the solar components over the weekend, batteries, charge controller, inverter, and whatnot. But like and subscribe, comment, let us know if there's anything you wanna see for future content. Thanks.